Some days it got a little bit hopeless, so hopeless. So I decided I'd rather run away, run away. So the train was coming and I had my ticket ready. Avoid what's coming, even if you see it from a mile away. I worked my mind, worked my body, and all I could do was run away. And I kept running.
What the fuck do you call that? That was awesome.
Whoa. Whatever you're saying, that was crazy.